Right. Now that you've got some materials, why don't we head over to the smithy to see what you can do with them? Partner. Ah! You can pick up quests from the quest board, too. It lists the same quests that I've got, so don't worry about having to check two places. We're on the hunt! Okay, our job is to cull a certain number of Castodon. Recently, their numbers have been getting out of hand.
Want to get going? Ah, there we are. Those, my friend, are Castodon. Let's see you take them out on your own. Be careful. bad. All right, let's look for another group. The Castodon are the least of your worries. There are a lot bigger monsters lurking in this forest. The endemic life around here can come in handy during a hunt. Try to learn as much as you can about them. Huh. Be careful. Work. That just about wraps up our work here. Wait. Hey, come here. I think I found something. Here. Look at those Castodon. Something's up with them. Now!
Partner, new assignment incoming. Take down that Great Jagras. If you're not ready, you can return to base and take on the Great Jagras quest later.
Want to get going? Your weapon is losing its sharpness. Create some distance, then use a whetstone. If you need to call your friends for help, go to the menu and select SOS Flare to signal them. And you're going to need friends when you go up against some of the tougher monsters. In order for the scout flies to better track a target monster, we need to keep finding traces of it. Like footprints, for example.
Thank you.